of us believe that for us to experience the fullness of life, we need to have the freedom to do the things that we want to do. We hold on to the ideas of following your heart or whatever is true, mainly because we don't want to be limited or deprived on doing things that we think would make us complete. Because of the pandemic that we are experiencing right now and the limitations and disruptions that this disease brings us, we feel like we cannot experience the fullness of life amidst of our situation. But in the Bible, it says here in Colossians chapter 2 verses 8 to 10, "See to it that no one takes you captive through philosophy and empty deception, according to the tradition of men, according to the elementary principles of the world, rather than according to Christ. For in Him, all the fullness of deity dwells in bodily form, and in Him you have been made complete. He is the head over rule and authority." The Bible is encouraging us not to hold on to these wrong ideas that will give us false hope. It reminds us that indeed, whatever the situation is that we are facing, we can still experience the fullness of life in Christ because He is the only one who can make us complete. We should put back our confidence in Christ because He is indeed God and He is far greater than the situation that we have right now. Let me just encourage you and remind you that indeed Christ is all we need. Nothing more, nothing less, nothing else. God bless everyone.